Welcome to NVE Corporation's YouTube channel. We're demonstrating our new ALT521-10E, the world's most sensitive ultra-miniature rotation sensors. These are TMR sensors with a tiny footprint, low power consumption, and a ton of sensitivity. We'll show how the sensor can detect two-pole magnets, multipole magnets, ferromagnetic turbines, linear magnetic scale, and even rotations in the Earth's magnetic field. We'll use the official NVE magnet spinner to get the video. The sensor is powered with a 5-volt supply. This sensor draws just 3 microamps with no internal duty cycling. We can detect the magnet in any orientation from almost anywhere in space, both in on-axis and off-axis configurations. The oscilloscope is set for 200 millivolt per division, and the output amplitude is as high as 1.5 volts peak to peak. The multipole magnet is huge, so it can be detected from a large distance, even up to 6 inches away, but the sensor can also detect the magnet from close proximity while it is saturated. The ALT521 can detect the remnant magnetic field from the blades of a ferromagnetic turbine. The blades also deflect the Earth's magnetic field, which the sensor can detect. We can even detect the rotor in this brushless DC motor. That's a multipole magnet too. The sensor can detect magnetic poles and rubber magnets, like ferrite powder linear magnetic scale. Lastly, we can easily measure rotations in Earth's magnetic field. That's only 50 microtesla, and we're getting over 100 millivolts peak-to-peak signal. Evaluation boards for the new sensors are available now. Check our links to buy them today or to view an unboxing demonstration. Key features of our new ALT521-10E TMR rotation sensors include high sensitivity, high resolution and low noise, tiny package size, and wide operating temperature range. Let us know more about your application by email or call. Like the video if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to the NVE Corporation YouTube channel for more product demonstrations.